And welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you how to activate public bank credit card online. So watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To log into your public credit card online, open up a web browser. Into the URL box at the top, type in www.pbebank.com and press enter on your keyboard. In order to activate your credit card, you must log into your online banking account first. So go to the top right hand corner and click on the login drop down. Select PBE option from the options displayed. And now type in your user ID associated with your online banking account. Once you type it in, click the next button. Now, enter your password as soon as the password text box appears. If you ever forget your password and you don't know what to do next, you can click on reset password / reactivate user ID link and follow the on-screen prompts in order to look for your password or your user ID. After you're done typing in your credentials, click the login button. And as soon as you log into your account, you can choose the activate credit card option and follow the instructions in order to activate your public bank credit card online. That is how it can be done. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.